bands of all time is Echo and the Bunnymen.
And in season one, T-Bone Burnett sat me down and talked about the musical history of Avery, and because, you know, he doesn't really do traditional country music, it's a little more rock and roll. And this song in particular was one that I felt is in Avery's wheelhouse, and it's one of my favorite songs. This is The Killing Moon.
Blue moon.
you said to him, you give.